Ever wonder whether the people who come to your site from your marketing or social media campaigns actually complete purchases? FullStory can help you answer this question. FullStory automatically pulls in UTM parameters for every session if a visitor is coming from a link with UTM parameters appended. For example, when someone visits our site from this link, it will record that the visit came from our fall campaign on Instagram via a video ad. We can use FullStory to see how our campaign has performed overall and whether or not this campaign drives conversions. Let's start by looking at the campaign results. I'll start by searching for a UTM campaign parameter. To do this, I'm using the visited URL query event. With this search, I can quickly see our fall campaign results across UTM sources and mediums. Instagram and display ads had the most clicks, but how did they perform for a specific conversion, like users that made it to the purchase confirmation page? To find out, I'll add a visited URL path event for the confirmation page. I'll select in this order and within the same session from the dropdown to make sure I'm searching for users that completed these events in this particular order within the same session. Now I can quickly see the conversion rate for this campaign and how many visitors converted from Instagram and Facebook. Curious how your campaigns are performing? Jump into FullStory and see for yourself. And if you ever have questions or need help, reach out to us at support@fullstory.com.